guys, it's Desiree.
And Loriana.
And today, Satish.
And today we're going to be doing Girls' Night Part 1. And for Girls' Night Part 1, we're going to be making slime.
Well, at least attempting to make slime.
Yeah, attempting to make slime. We already tried to attempt to make slime.
Yeah, but like,
and it ended. Yeah. And it ended up like this. A big, sloppy, gross mess. So instead, now we're gonna be trying it with glitter glue and glitter and paints and all that stuff. All that jazz. Okay, so.
Ew.
Yeah, let's start.
So the first thing we're gonna need is the jar thing.
Let's use the jar.
Here, is there the jar?
We're just gonna be attempting a little bit for now.
Just to see how much.
Where's the liquid?
And if it works, I'll make a bigger container.
Do you know where the liquid? I'll get the liquid to do this.
Yeah.
Is it
coming out? It's not even coming out.
I'll open the tap.
Yeah.
Something else I want to come out.
Oh, that's a lot.
Okay, it's fine.
Okay, we got some glue.
No, we need a popsicle stick.
Are we gonna break them up?
Okay, that's a good idea.
We're gonna go get one popsicle.
So yeah,
now we're gonna just mix this in a little bit.
Oh my god, it's already clumped up.
It's very jelly-like, I guess.
Is there any?
I think because we already put some in here from earlier.
Oh yeah, we already put some detergent in there from earlier, so.
Yeah, let's add a little bit more.
Because
now it's just kind of like clumpy. Just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm scared. I don't know how
it's fine. Oh, you're good.
Hopefully it's already good. It's working, guys.
It's working. I think we should add some more.
Can I feel some more detergent?
I'm excited. This is like about my first time making slime. So
I've only made one slime.
I'm surprised that it actually worked.
Yeah, it's her second time making slime. It's not my first time or second. But yeah,
it's
I think we should make more
time.
Of this.
The first time I
so
had it,
we are
going to
make more
like
and then we'll show
long.
You the end result. So, see there.
Yeah, we just accidentally made jiggly slime.
Can I feel some?
The tiniest bit.
Yeah, can I feel it's some? Like really sticky.
Oh my god, it's so cool. It's like jiggly slime.
Yeah, we made a glittery jiggly slime right here.
Glittery jiggly. I've never seen
it. Can't really see it like really good in this light, but we'll move it to a little plate for now. So we can
grab the sidewalk and
so
get
cool.
me a plate. Ah!
Go to use one of these too.
Yeah. Actually, no, just get me a new one. Yeah. We gotta make more.
I don't know where those plates are.
My hands are so slimy.
Can I feel
I'm gonna
some?
Go wash them off.
I want to touch it.
Now let's go make some more.
Can I put some?
My hands are so glittery.
Oh, I want to
feel some.
This is so cool.
You can see it.
You can kind of see it. Wait.
Ooh,
it's so
can
cool.
I put some?
Yeah. So that's the end product.
It's
the
jiggly slime.
It's
very really
jiggly.
Cool.
It's so jiggly.
Huh? Can I feel?
Oh, it's not really very active. It's not.
Yeah.
Kind of
that
yellow.
One.
Can I feel it?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
Oh
my god.
I don't like that.
So yeah, that's the video. Sorry, I was taking the thumbnail.